and see you guys.
Hey, Carol.
Stay here, man.
From the
number four band.
From the folks from the back who named this band Bill's Band tonight.
All right.
Tonight, this is Bill's Band. So thanks for coming out and seeing Bill's Band and everybody's band for that matter. We're gonna have some fun. We're the fun band. Not that the other ones weren't, they were great. Everybody's been so good here tonight and having an awesome time and having fun, but if you know me, you never know what to expect, because I do band camp. I've been a band camper for years and years. That's what happens when you're so bad, you have to pay to play. Because you're not very good. So anyway, we know you guys expect that, so if we make mistakes and I forget some of my words or something, you know why. But the thing about us is it's just fun. We're going to have some fun. And we love our supporters. We love our band camp supporters, our true band camp people that just come time after time.
Hey, Joe, don't turn that up too loud.
Come on, Danny. You should know about too loud.
And I want to say, too, we've got two new players that have joined the Rock Overtime. Bill, who's our guitar player tonight, and Holly, who's our drummer. And I've got to say that they're awesome. They're just really awesome and really good, too. And of course, we have Joe. He's always a great guitar player. And as I found out recently, he's a good vocalist too.
Don't forget the bass back there.
And our great instructor. We've got a new instructor for our Rock Overtime. We've got Jackson. And you know what? He's been so awesome with all of us. He works with us individually and he just straightens us out. He's really good. And he gets to play with us tonight. Our bass player.
I get you.
a white van. Who has a white van?
Loud and clear.
Thank you. Thank you.